Conrad Murray gave Michael the drugs that killed him. Here she is on ABC's Good Morning America.
He was the one that was administering. I think he is responsible.
What would you like to see happen to him? Do you think he should be practicing based on...
No, I don't. Not at all. So this could happen to someone else? Another family?
Now, Dr. Murray admits to giving Michael propofol, but denies giving him anything that would kill him. The powerful anesthetic propofol, often used in surgery, is a knockout drug, and the sedative lorazepam were the primary drugs responsible for Jackson's death. Also new, the man who accused Michael of molesting his son is dead. Officials say it was suicide. You may remember way back, Evan Chandler claimed that the king of pop molested